Guys, my brother is very bored. He's now in another airport. Daydreaming. Any ideas for him?
Nah, I don't know.
Stop saying that HC-130. Just think of an idea.
Yeah, Lore. Stop being a very lazy brain.
Okay, fine. Maybe we try to find him first. And then we will have a talk. Whether he can go for a ride can.
I'm sure.
Okay, can.
But who can fly an XB-40?
Definitely not me. I have been flying for the whole of today.
Oh.
Neither me. I have almost no more fuel right now. How about you, C4OO? Can you try to find XB-40?
Sorry, girl. It's thundering now, and I'm scared.
Or never mind. We can use random name. Picker that I have right now, I will spin it, and see who would be chosen to find XB-40 instead. That makes it fair.
Okay, but hope it's not me.
Me neither. Hope it's not me too.
I hope it's you too, haha.
Shut up, fuel truck.
Okay, smiley face.
Let's don't waste time. Time to spin the random name wheel. 3, 2, 1, spin.
Nuwu, not me.
So we have a winner, RL72. Please go in. Find XV40 as much effort as you can. In case we spotted him returning to this airport, I will update you.
Fine. Anyways, I need to run some energy on my engines right now.
Good luck, man.
Thanks.
Well, I knew it's you who needs to find XV40. Anyways, I'm sorry about just now. It's thundering and very foggy anyways, so watch out when you fly.
Apologies accepted. Time to go.
Okay.
See you later, guys. It's a long flight to the airport where XV-40 was anyways.
Okay.
Be careful.
Thanks.
After 13 hours of flying later.
Time to land. Hope XV-40 is still there.
100. 20.
Butter, now where's XV-40? Is he still there? Let's see. No way! I knew it! He left! Ugh, I swear to God, I wasted 30,000 kilometers of flying just to find a very poor plane. Ugh, there's a plane. Let me ask him whether he had spotted XV-40 or where he goes.
What do you want, bro?
Hi, may I ask if you have seen a brown VTOL plane nearby?
Yes. I had seen him. He left this airport half an hour ago, and was heading back to Shore Airport.
Bro, I knew it, he would return back to our airport.
You are at Shore Airport at first.
Yeah, I knew it. Anyways, thank you. Time to return back, with 13 hours of flight again to Shore Airport.
Okay, but make it quick. I also need to take off.
Okay, wait. See you, big guy.
See you. Have a nice flight.
Time to return back to our own airport after 13 hours again.
After 13 hours.
Time to land for the last of today. 13 plus 13 equals 26. Wow! Means I have flown 1 day and 2 hours. This is satisfying. Between it is very windy now. Hope I shouldn't drift off the runway.
300. 200.
Guys, RL72 is back.
Yo, let's go.
100.
Yes, I'm back, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm off the center line. Anyways, I have safely landed. Let's go back. Wait, is that XV-40? Yes, it is.
RL-72, XV-40 has returned back to our own airport 8 hours ago.
Okay, now it's time to find out where can he go for a flying ride. Let me try to ask that Turboline's plane if he is departing this airport right now. Yo, brother, are you departing this airport right now?
Yeah, I'm going to main airport.
Will it be possible that if XV-40 can join you?
Sure. I love it when planes join me for flying.
Okay, then I will let XV-40 here, and he will follow you.
No problem, boy. I will wait here.
Okay, XV-40, assemble here.
Affirmative, RL-72.
XV-40, this Turboline's plane is now flying from Shore Airport to Main Airport. Hope you can join.
Okay, I want to fly anyways.
Okay, boy. Hope you have fun with this plane.
Okay.
After a few minutes of conversation with Turboline's.
Okay, so follow me to the airport that I will be going. And I will show you the most Turboline's planes we ever had in our airport, Main Airport. Please follow me. And don't crash to me for no reasons and don't get lost when we're flying, okay?
Okay, sir. Affirmative.
All right. But I need these two cargo planes to move a bit, because I do not want to crash to them.
Is it the one behind you, HC-130 and McFroo?
Yes.
HC-130 and McFroo. Please move so that this plane can exit this airport safely without crashing.
Sure, bro. I will move out of the path right now.
Okay. Wait for a second for me. I will move when HC-130 is done. Okay, now's my turn.
Thanks, you two. Now I can move safely. Come follow me, XV-40.
Okay, wait for you to move.
Have a nice flight, you two.
Thank you, madam.
Now follow me for the rest of the flight to Main Airport. Don't go too near me before we collide.
Okay, whatever you said.
Wait, hold up. Before I continue, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I will be happy if we can reach 3K fast. Anyways, back to the video. Enjoy the flight.
I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Something just like Where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Well, it was quite a short flight, isn't it?
Yes. Now see how much Turbolines planes we have right now. A lot, right?
Yay, it is.
Hello, VTOL plane.
Hello, Turbolines planes.
Now just find a parking spot to park, and we're done.
Nah, I got a trick to do, happy face.
What trick?
Never tell. Secret.
Oh? Okay then.
Ha ha ha. Time to move this plane out of the parking spot and crash to the terminal. That's my trick, ha ha.
What do you just say?
Nothing.
Did you just say, push me out of the parking spot?
Ha ha ha.
Ho ho ho. Bro, why must you do that? You made me crash into the terminal.
No, it was just for fun. But anyway, sorry, haha.
Bro, I was helping you get better, and you treated me like this. This is totally wrong.
Okay, fine, I surrender, I'm sorry. But thanks for the flight anyways. I needed to return back.
Ugh, but fine, apologies accepted. Have a nice day ahead.
Thanks, you too.
After 5 minutes of the returning flight.
Guys, XV-40 is back. Welcome!
Yeah, I have turned from a boring day to a wonderful day. Oh, just a reason that I like to fly with planes, not only myself.
Yes, I agree.
Thank you guys for the awesome job you have did to me today. What a beautiful day I ever had today.
Aw shucks, no problem, XV-40.
We will be always with you.
Yeah, between I'm your brother, PV-40.
Finally, XV-40 will be the normal plane now. Instead of the boring plane, yay! Thank you for watching this premiere live stream. Video done by Turboprop Aircraft Aviation. If Planes Could Talk Episode 11, full series. Set as premiere. This live stream will end very, very soon. Please, wait patiently till the end.
Well, thanks to all who helped me feel better. I thought I would be bored for the whole of today, to be honest. But surprisingly, our L-72 managed to get a Turbolines plane to let me fly with him. This is freaking amazing. Though I made the plane crash into the terminal, I still felt that the ride was very, very freaking good. And so I made a decision to fly with planes instead, so that would not make me feel very bored. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.
Close to harmony. One bring the